Hi, beautiful souls. I am going to be doing an energy healing session on my client. Energy healing does not bring harm to the body in any way. It is a stress reduction, reduces fear, anxiety, tension, and any sickness that we may have accumulating in our bodies. I'm also going to open her chakras, balance her chakras so that the energy can flow. If anyone is interested, you can contact me at crystalcity9@yahoo.com. Thank you.
feel relaxed.
Relaxed?
Yes. I feel nice. I feel good.
You feel good?
Yes. I feel really, really good right now.
Did you see anything?
Yes. The colors that I did see this time was green, colors of green and yellow.
You saw green and yellow?
Yes.
Okay. Hold that thought.
Okay. I'm going to move the camera a little closer to you, okay? But it's at the bottom of the table. Now, how you feel?
I feel very relaxed.
Relaxed?
Yes.
Okay. Did you see anything while you were, had your eyes closed?
Well, I just seen a lot of colors. It was just green and yellow.
Green and yellow?
Yes, very smooth and relaxing colors.
Okay, now that green color, that is the color of the heart chakra. Okay. The green is the heart chakra. Okay.
Yes, because I did feel something on the side, on my left side.
On your left side?
On my chest, yes.
Uh-huh, and that's the heart. So you felt something dealing with your heart on that left side, yes. That's your heart, that green chakra. That's the color of the chakra is green. Okay. Now, what's the other color that you saw?
Yellow.
Yellow. Okay. Yellow is your solar plexus chakra. And that's the middle of your stomach. Okay.
I felt something move there, too.
You felt something move in the middle of your stomach?
Yes.
Uh-huh. I felt it move as well. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's your solar plexus. That's yellow. Mm-hmm. So, what else did you see? Did you see anything else? Did you feel anything?
Well, I did feel like something touched my toe. I did feel a touch on my toe.
Mm-hmm.
And, of course, chills.
Chills? Yes, yes. Chills are heavenly beings or the angels that come in to assist me. Before I start the session, I call the angels in.